6, Lucas Reed.
And I'm Lauren Reed.
And this is Bumpas Garage.
Welcome back to Bumpas Garage. Unfortunately, the mini wedge racers have been canceled for tonight because the track is too wet. However, they are having all of the major races, so we are on our way to Crystal Motor Speedway, which is our home track, to watch our friends and family race. Who are you guys rooting for, guys?
Chrissy.
Fiddler.
Fiddler? How about Nate Jones?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we've got cousins racing the pro stocks, and we've got a buddy racing the street stocks, and we're excited to go see them. So what do you think, Mom?
It's racing night.
It's awesome. It's awesome.
And
we're ready to go.
There's going to be sprints.
And there's going to be sprint cars. So we're hoping to catch a ride with Chris Malek in the number 14 pro stock and see if we can't get you guys some inside in-car camera video. So we'll let you know as we go. So it's a little loud here, but this is the car we're going to follow tonight at Crystal Raceway. It's a pro stock driven by Chris Malek and owned by Al Welch. There are a couple of sponsors. So as we go throughout the night, we'll give you some videos and see how Chris does today. finished sixth in his heat race, and he started seventh. It looked like it was pretty much a one-lane racetrack out there, so I'm going to go back and see what he plans to finish for the feature and any changes he makes. So next stop will be the features. Hope you enjoy. Well, bad news. We just figured out my cheap Acaso onboard camera quit on us. I think it's probably the batteries, but so we won't have in-car video for this particular feature video, but we do have the feature video. I apologize because I'm not very good at this yet, but here's the feature, and we'll let you know how it goes at the end. 11:30 at night, and the Pro Stock features just finished. They were the last feature of the night. Chris finished fifth, moving up from 12th. So overall, he did pretty good. Only one other driver moved up more spots than Chris, I believe. So he was pretty happy with the night. He's hoping to make a few changes and in a couple weeks try to put it in the winner's circle again, and hopefully we can take a ride with him once again. As for us, we do plan to go camping next weekend, but we plan to take the mini wedge with us. We may race a new track up to Mount Pleasant on Friday night, and then Crystal on Saturday if either of them are open due to the extreme heat we're having. So that's all we've got for you. I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't hesitate to leave a comment, and as Lucas would say, be sure to ding that bell and hit the like button, and please check out our other videos on Bumpas Garage on YouTube. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.